Welcome to Pump It Up. I am your host, Johnny Volume, and welcome to the first YouTube video. So first up, I'd like to thank my newest subscriber, Mr. Tambourine Man X. Thank you for joining. And today we're going to play Pac-Man, which was voted on by the Facebook group. So we're going to do a little Pac-Man. We got the 80s mix that's about to come on, so let's pump it up. All right. Got a little Every Rose Has Its Thorn by Poison. And some Pac-Man. Now, this is the classic 80 version, regular, no extras to these 7,000 different, remakes that they've done. We're not doing that. We're just playing the regular one, and we'll do our best. I'm not very good at it. I've never been good at it, but we'll go have fun. That's all that this group is about. Here we go. Now, I've been challenged to get past level 3, so God help us. Get away from me. I know, I go for the pellets. I prematurely go for the pellets, It's sad, but it's true. Oh, God. Get away from me. Oh, look at Jimpy, my friend from Twitch, just hopping on my YouTube video. I'm trapped. Get away. Thanks, bro. Thanks for not getting me. We'll take level 1 down right off the bat. That's a good way to start. I'm a little surprised. See, I know people have certain ways that they go through. I just don't have that, I don't know what the correct... Oh, I'm gone. I don't know what the correct path is to go through yet. Usually, like I said, I go for the pellets quick. Try to get as many. As many as I can get in the first. Yeah, okay. I should have went for him, but. Get away! That pink one really hates me! Oh, look at this. But can I get those last two? And me versus the pink one again. But got it! Level 3! I've never even seen this thing, so that just shows how bad I am at Pac-Man. Alright, here we go. Oh my God, I got an achievement! Round 2 cleared! Come here. I got another achievement for getting the orange, because I didn't get the first two. So we're down. It's over, but 94.50, that's my highest score. Even because I play this on the laptop kind of practice, and then I play it on this, So 94.50 is my high. That was the first time I've seen round 3. So we'll keep playing, though. We'll play again, Like I said, we'd have to play multiple times, or this would be the shortest video in history, because I'm so bad at Pac-Man, so... But that is what was voted on.
Hey,
so,
Pandora listeners.
Oh no, I got a Pandora commercial. I gotta pay the $3 and get the Pandora, you know, Plus there, whatever, you know, so we don't get these commercials. There's no middleman, so you get a great shave at half the price. And if that's but hey, some people may need a shave for half the price. So, you know, Dollar Shave Club. Click on the banner to redeem your offer. No, get away from me, pink one. Come here. That's what you get. Oh, the orange one went past me, but I had already hit the button to change directions. I will say that about the Steam version of Pac-Man. It is using the arrow keys, they're very sensitive. But that's not an excuse. I freely admit I am a terrible player. But no, it really is. Let's get that achievement for the strawberry. I don't know what to do. See, that button just really did, Wow. Pretty shocked I lived through that. I'm not gonna live through this, though, with only one pellet. Get away! Got it! Level 2! Done! So, moral is, if I guess you play all day, you can get to level 3. Because that's, like I said, I've been practicing a good portion of the day just to get decent enough that I can, you know, because I didn't want these to be like 30-second videos of me getting killed by ghosts every 3 seconds. New high score again. In the 10,000s. Darn it. Got it, level 4. Oh, son of a go. Ah, oh, that's alright. It was a good run. So let's find out. The pink's name is Pinky. Also known as Speedy. Yeah. Pink one's a jerk. Alright, so we're gonna play one more time. We'll see what we can do. Right now, 12660 is our best. So let's see if we can do it one more time. We've been to level 3, we've been to level 4. Can we make it to level 5? Let's see. Although, let's try to make it to level 3 again first. Crap. That was kind of goofy, but so be it. Shoot. Go away, people. All right, we got around it. So guys, for future episodes, our next episode, we're going to be doing NASCAR. I got a race set up for Phoenix. We're going to do that. Probably throw some rock music on. We're also going to do Lego Jurassic World. Probably not going to throw any music on that one. Like I said in a previous video, I think the game's sound is so good in the Lego Jurassic World. It's because it's basically the actors' voices and stuff like that. So we're going to do that. And just to let you know, I will be doing my live stream on Twitch as well, twitch.tv/WSalibear. I'm going to play this game tomorrow night, live Pac-Man tomorrow night, Sunday. So what's going to happen is videos are going to pop up every Saturday, and you know, like the live Twitch stream will be on the Sundays, and we'll play the same game, but we'll rotate through. I got like 20 something games installed right now, and more just sitting there waiting. So thank you guys for watching. Like I said, if you subscribe to this channel, you'll get more info when each video pops up, and you'll also, there'll be other kinds of videos. We're going to have guests playing, we're going to have some of the games that, you know, are longer, they have like chapters to them. We're going to go one chapter at a time and just continue our story. Like in this game, we're just playing around, but we'll have a we'll have nights where we just do like Tropico Chapter 1, Lego Jurassic World Chapter 1, you know, stuff like that. So definitely keep coming back, checking it out. Wow, did he catch me? I thought I had him outrun. Quick little guy there, that red one. Did I need to do that? Not really. Am I going for a high score? Yes. Oh, what? Wow, I'm spazzing out. And I think I messed it up. Yep. I was spazzing out there. Darn, you know, attention span problems. Well, that's a wrap. We got three games in. We listened to some good tunes. We got a Dollar Shave Club commercial. and we got a couple high scores. So, you know, seems like a pretty successful time. So thank you for watching. Just remember, you know, when life gets you down, play Pac-Man, get some pellets, and eat those ghosts. This is Pump It Up. I am Johnny Volume. Have a great night.